the view that they will take. From our perspective, I suppose you want England to get bowled out round about lunchtime. With a lead of 100, and then the game moves on. We're not subjected to a damp, drizzly finish tomorrow, which is what it looks as if it could.
2-0 up, of course, a different scenario. If you think we were 2-0 up, you might go, okay, come on, let's be a little bit bold here and let's go for it. But 1-0 up, it's still, you know, it's still in the realms of possibility that, you know, Sri Lanka can come back on and win. But
does the fact that Anderson was pushed out as night watchman also go along your route, if you like?
You've got to realise that, as you say, that dressing room. Well, yesterday, it's funny, actually, I was sitting up here.
Thank you. need is a culture that is a collective culture of thinking, and in any serious university,
training was thorough and nothing was left to chance.